goal tonight. Drifting around, trying to set things up. Kennedy! And the goal comes for the man in his milestone game. Jonatan Germano in game number 50 for Melbourne City. He is the barometer for John Van Schip's side. Kennedy's header kept out by Jamie Young. But Germano applied the finishing touch and they lead inside 5 minutes.
Well, they'd already tried to find Josh Kennedy on a couple of occasions. One from Pardaloo, which Jamie Young should have caught but dealt with, and the other one was mishit. This one's right on the penalty spot, just in front of it. Jamie Young thinks of coming. He's clearly onside. It's a good save from Young. He gets one hand low down to his left-hand side, but Germano comes out, and he's the one that reacts better. There's the touch, and there's Germano. He snips in front. Was it Hingett? He just got caught flat-footed. Just shows if you get that quality.